Ya, si no me quieren,
pues en su casita, por favor. No, no, a todas las quieren.
Las quieren en su casita.
The moms are working on some really sweet birds of hope that they're selling for the holiday season at a lot of local boutiques, boutiques out in Corona del Mar and Newport. Morning Garden is a drop-in program Monday through Friday for families in transition, families living below the poverty line, who are really striving to make a difference in their lives. The mothers get to participate in some classes daily. We have a social enterprise where we allow them to express themselves through arts and crafts, and we give them opportunities to sell the products that they make so they can gain some income, take that home and use that, and that's especially useful in the holiday season.
Si no estuviera este programa, creo que tal vez no pudiera comprar lo suficiente para mi hija, y este programa me ayuda muchísimo a mí.
We've sold a ton of them. We started with this last year. These are things that you won't find in mall stores. They are made here, they're made locally, they're made by women who are trying to get on their feet. You just couldn't do anything nicer in the spirit of Christmas than support this program.